Oh, yeah. Yes!
Right on, Drew.
I did.
this is Hunter Diamond, Original Studio One from DRC. Rack for life. DRC Cougars for life.
What did you think about today's match?
I thought we played very well today. Score should have been about 12, but you know, we worked hard today. And you know, it showed that determination and qualification, it was do or die today. The one day basketball, we worked very hard today.
Of course, how many, about two or three girls for you guys today?
Well, he set up two girls.
I scored one.
He scored the penalty.
Right.
And he played very well. He was very instrumental in the front line. I like to say I'm, Kwani, Thompson, the goalkeeper, had an outstanding game today. You know, he made some outstanding saves that, you know, he's one of a kind. I would love to have him playing for Cougars, but, you know, unfortunately for Thompson. If we stuck to our game plan, that's what we done. We stuck to our game plan, and but that was it.
We had no time to come back and win the game.
Right.
I had to come back and win the game. But I suck at the extra time. But extra time after our fair, so I take that year. I'm a Cougar fan. Welcome back, D'Amico Carterton. Right on, we're back on Green and Gold, D'Amico. We love you. And always be Green and Gold. Oh man, friendship. Love you, D'Amico.